Kathryn, this is a good
fabulous.
Look.
No.
This is gorgeous.
This is gorgeous.
Thank you.
And you are the belle of the ball this evening.
Thank
look
you.
Look at that color.
But look at you.
I mean, nice.
Yeah, but that is
but
beautiful.
But I mean, what's happening?
Do you have a plus one? Because I'll be your plus one as well.
Let's go. You look gorgeous.
Thank you so much. Gorgeous. You look stunning as
love
well.
The orange.
Who are you wearing?
This is Lon Vaughn.
Very nice.
Thank you so much.
And emeralds. We just saw emeralds on Billy Porter, too.
I was told that. Yeah. I haven't seen them yet. I'm so excited to see it. I think it's kind of auspicious.
What else are you excited for tonight?
It's a big night. It's a big night. I mean, just to be... I haven't seen a castmates in person since we've wrapped. So it's like a big, long wrap party that we have at this table. It's like it's going to be so fun and so trippy to be able to celebrate, finally, with each other. Because we haven't.
And I mean, being a part of the MCU and like the crazy, and I say that in the best way, fan base and just being nominated. What does it feel like to be a part of it?
I feel like just like you said, like the fact that we're even here is crazy, Marvel. So, you know, that's such wind underneath our sails or whatever the expression is. We just all feel so like loved. We were going to be this experimental second show that came out on Disney Plus, and timing-wise, it worked out that we came up first, and we were like, because it, you know, it was a big experiment, and just the fact that it landed like this is like, I think I certainly am still so tickled by it, and so happy for Kevin Feige, whose idea it was, and you know, pays to take risks.
Wait, so you weren't expecting it to do what it did and have the impact that it did to the audience?
I don't know. Like you, but you never know.
Not with MCU, though, I feel like always
Yes. With MCU, you knew it. But I think that there are people in this that weren't even particularly knew the MCU world language or the world that like found something nostalgic about sitting down and watching, literally watching a show with your family every Friday night.
Yeah.
So that was just fun. You know, it was just weird timing that it just happened that way.
What was your favorite part about being a part of WandaVision? Because I feel like
I was going to say the wigs real fast.
I did love it. I love a good wig.
I love a wig. I was working with Lizzie, who I just think is so tremendous, and Matt Shackman, who directed all of them, is a theater director, and so we rehearsed it like a play, and the pilot was in front of a studio audience. So the fact that we had this kind of like that final curtain call, all together holding hands, was like, like we knew we were making something special, and then we had that to go forward from with that kind of feeling was really special.
Nice.
Yeah, it was special.
Well, we wish you well.
Yes.
Thank you so much,
and
you guys.
Fingers crossed.
Thank you. I'll see you inside, girl. Save me a seat right next to you.
Thank you for watching. If you want more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.